Hey, it's Mike Chen. Really interesting news this week. We talk about black holes a lot on this channel, and if you don't know, a black hole is a phenomenon in space where a lot of matter is squeezed into a tiny space and where gravity is so strong that light can't even get out, and that is why, well, we can't really see them. Now, black holes can be big or small, but according to a study published in Nature Astronomy, scientists led by Tomoharu Oka from Keio University in Japan believe they have discovered a massive black hole about 100,000 times the size of our sun near the center of the Milky Way, and supposedly is hidden within a huge cloud of molecular gas. And researchers believe that it could be an intermediate mass black hole, or IMBH, which is the missing link in the development of supermassive black holes. Of course, evidence of IMBHs has never been found, which would make this discovery pretty remarkable. Now, according to the report, scientists found a very strange looking molecular cloud in the middle of the Milky Way, and the cloud showcased a wide range of movements never seen before. And these properties could be explained by a gravitational kick caused by an invisible compact object with a mass about 100 solar masses. Then, using some models and simulations, researchers think it could be an IMBH. And if that turns out to be true, it would be the second biggest one in the Milky Way, with the largest being Sagittarius A. And as researchers continue to study the cloud, radio waves were found that resembled Sagittarius A. The similarities could indicate the existence of a mid-sized black hole. Astronomers believe that the black hole could have formed after a former core of a dwarf galaxy was absorbed by the Milky Way, and if this discovery is confirmed, it would support the theory that galaxies grow by sort of cannibalizing their smaller neighbors. According to the study, it is widely accepted that black holes with masses greater than a million solar masses lurk at the centers of massive galaxies. The origins of such supermassive black holes remain unknown. Theoretical studies have predicted that 100 million to 1 billion black holes should exist in the Milky Way, although only 60 or so have been identified through observations so far. Basically, if the study is confirmed and astronomers did indeed find an IMBH, it would help us immensely in our understanding of supermassive black holes that are not just 100,000, but billions of times bigger than the sun. And black holes are really interesting because we really don't know much about them, but one thing we do know is that, well, it makes time travel possible. Anyway, I'll keep you guys updated on this story. Thank you all so much for watching. See you later.